And officials in Louisiana are trying to determine the extent of the damage from massive floods. Thousands of homes are damaged statewide. Sandy Kozel, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.